Part 1 about my vaccine experience.
This video is about vaccine related based on what I experienced during and after the vaccine. So, last September 2021, I decided to take the first and the second dose of vaccine. Nung time na yon, the available vaccine is Pfizer. Ginagrab ko yun. Yung opportunity na yun na take the vaccine. At saka, timing naman na I got a message from the employees of a City Hall here in Cebu. So, ayun po. Actually, when you go there, you really didn't know kung anong vaccine ba yung available kasi hindi naman everyday na the same vaccine yung available. At kapag meron man, let's say, I take this Pfizer, kapag meron din today, these reserve it for those who will get the second dose na scheduled then in that specific day. I actually pray na sana yun yung vaccine, yung gusto ko na vaccine is yun din yung vaccine na ibibigay nila. So I asked the guard and he said like, oh, it's Pfizer. But before that, my schedule is really like Monday. But I went there on Tuesday. So, ayun po nagka-problema kasi sabi nila, kung ano yung schedule mo, yun talaga, pumunta ka sa mismong schedule mo, hindi yun the next day or the next, you know, days pass. Kasi that vaccine na we will prepare is intended only for those people na specific people na yung schedule nila is today. So, ayun po, we actually asked na sana they will take chance, na they will give us a chance na we can get a vaccine kasi sabi nila your schedule will be moved to, I don't know how many months na mag-wait ka kung kailan ulit yung schedule mo. So, we tried to ask them, we wait until afternoon kasi they want to know if meron bang available na vaccine ng time na yon.
To about my vaccine experience.
So ayun po, I got my first vaccine and second vaccine and it's the same brand. Pero yung nararamdaman ko on my first dose and second dose, it's not the same. Because yung first dose ko, I already have a fever before I got my first dose. Kasi ayun, we went somewhere with my brothers to attend his mass because my brother is a priest. And in that afternoon, it rains so, you know, heavy. So, nagkaroon ako ng konting lagnat, sipon at ubo. And that, the next day. And, kaya ayun. But I still hope na they will have to give me my first dose although I have a fever. Sana, I pray that na sana hindi nila malalaman na meron akong kunting nararamdaman na lagnat. So ayun, my temperature is okay though I feel like my temperature inside is not really normal. Pero when they talk my temperature, it's okay and oxygen and everything. So it's okay and also my blood pressure. So ayun, I get my first dose and then on my second dose, I have a little bit of fever but it's not the same as on my first dose. So on my first dose, I stayed in my brother's apartment kasi I'm afraid na baka mag-emergency ako. Kaya ayun. And I take this vaccine kasi I want to protect myself. Like, my immune system is not also good. Like, I easily get some, you know, like, you know, sakit. Pero, I tried na the vaccine. I want to protect myself, not only with myself, but also with my family. Kasi, we are living in the province and there are times na umuwi ako, bibisitahin pa sila. I don't want na ako yung maging sanhe na magkakaroon sila ng sakit. dahil hindi ako vaccinated. At saka requirements po kasi kapag you want to travel abroad or somewhere. So, it's one of the requirements nowadays, whether we like it or not, it's also included in requirements. So, we have different opinions regarding to get a vaccine or not, but sana you will also get a vaccine to protect you and your family. Ingat!